Hello, Petals. Welcome to this video. This is episode 8 of April. Forgotten our surname, Goose. And the April's Fool series. So, let's just get straight into the episode. Hope you enjoy it. Should I sit back down? Okay. Oh, we can already ask her to move in. I'm gonna do that. She doesn't have a romantic with anybody else, does she? No, just Summer. Okay, let's have Summer move in. I wasn't gonna move her in with anyone. Not originally, anyway, that I can remember. But I think Summer may be able to help with some bills and stuff. Not with these two people. They haven't got any money. Okay. So as long as Summer's got some sort of skill or job, they can probably make some money pretty easily. I just seem to stay waiting 24 hours straight. I don't think she did that. Okay, not sure what happened there. Okay, let's look into Summer's aspirations. She wants to be friends with the world. Just to be clear, we're not going to do this. That seems like a lot of work. Okay, she's a head dishwasher and she works in 14 hours. Should be enough. Okay, let's have her prepare some food. Let's have dinner. A triple dumplings sound nice. Her skills. She's only level 2 cooking. Level 2 mixology. So she's about the same in cooking and mixology. Video gaming level 2, charisma level 1, fitness level 1. Friends, she has a few friends. Travis, Liberty and April. Is that her family? Neighbor. Okay, he must have been related to her some way because they live together. Were they just like roommates? Liberty's an astronaut. Travis is a tech guru. Okay, nothing in her inventory. She is cheerful, active, outgoing, and gorgeous. Gorgeous? I'm not sure how to pronounce that. All her things are quite high. Okay, switch back to April, who has gone to bed. Okay. While April's asleep, then we'll think we'll go with Summer. I think we'll put Summer in bed in a little bit. Hopefully we've got a high enough relationship. Put that away, and then the bed. Oh no, we're getting out. Pause. Looks like they can't share a bed. Yet. Compliment appearance. Hopefully April doesn't get hot-headed about this. Best attraction. Inverse. Should do this the other way around because Summer seems easier than April to get with. Oh, now she's doing it. Okay, okay, okay. Apologize. Maybe recovery, maybe that'll help. Just do it again. compliment her parents. This may have been a bad idea. Okay, it's going back out. It's blush. Don't have summer float with April. Have April for summer. Because April doesn't like it. Oh, someone didn't like that though. I don't know what I did that she didn't like. She's just doing summer float. I'm just gonna send April to bed. No, we'll send summer to bed. She works in 10 hours. April works in 11. 10 now. And she's hungry. And her needs need attending. So I hope you enjoyed that video. My voice is kind of going, because I'm recording this later. The ending and the beginning. So you can probably tell the difference. But I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Share with your friends. And don't forget to press the little bell icon so you can get the notifications for my videos. Like, share, don't forget to leave a comment, and I think that's all. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll post the next video soon. Bye!